He landed on the beaches of Normandy as an army private and fought in the Battle of the Bulge. In 1945, with 2 Purple Hearts and 4 Silver Stars, one of America's most decorated soldiers enrolled at Texas.
Go to law school at the university, and this was sort of a dream come true.
As a graduate, he created the Normandy Scholars Program and generously supported athletics. For valor and loyalty, Frank Denius, he's a Longhorn legend.